Special price, come on, 300.
Special price, okay, high quality premium, okay?
You know what, I'm sticking to my guns, 120.
What in the world?
That's cool. We are in Jakarta, Indonesia, and today we are gonna be buying some fake items. We are at the Manggu Dua mall slash market, and we're gonna check this place out, see if we can get some deals, see if we can get some bargains, and head on up this escalator.
Bye!
It's like Chase is leaving without me.
Oh yeah. Get some exercise.
Yes.
Oh, I wonder what's up in here.
What? Apparently this mall slash market is massive. And you can find all sorts of goodies, clothes, shoes, gadgets, food. So we are super excited to check it out.
And we're already hitting clothing.
We are already. One of my favorite things. Check it out.
Wonderful. Lots of clothes stuff to the left there. Yes. Lots of clothes shop. We shall see.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, Chase took a wrong. Is this right? Oh, yeah, it's a turn.
Yeah, so it looks like we'll be navigating some closed shops today. We are here during Holy Month, so I don't know if that has something to do with it.
Yeah, and I've heard there's like, look at that. Let's go down there.
Yeah, let's check out.
Look at that.
What's happening? Looks like stuff going on.
I've heard there's like, I believe, at least 6 levels to this place.
Perfect.
Lots and lots of clothes. I wonder if it's like done by sections or if it's just kind of sporadic. Right now it just seems like clothes.
Yes, it does.
Shopping!
Wow!
Oh, look at!
Yeah. Nice! You can see rose apples, pineapples, snacks.
You know, already get a little snack.
Mmm, smells delicious.
It does smell really good.
Okay, well, here it is. This side looks a lot busier.
Yeah, okay, yeah, for sure. I already see some little tanky tops and I'm like, ooh!
Whoa, look how it opens up over here. And we got floor information.
Which we never read, but we're starting to read because it's useful.
You are here. What?
Wow.
We're off the map? I don't understand. I think we're here.
I think maybe we're block A. But look at all the blocks. That's crazy.
What in the world?
That's cool.
Okay, well, we have a lot of stuff to check out today.
Gosh.
A lot of stuff.
So we came in on the 1, 2, 3, 4. We're on like the 4th floor.
I don't know how we got up here.
The lower floor looks actually pretty good.
The lower floor looks really crazy. I don't know, this shot right here, like look at it. It's a little overwhelming. Where do we go?
Oh my gosh, there's so many shots.
Well, I think let's go downwards. Down seems the best way to go. Got some snacks, buns, cakes. There's an escalator, sweetie.
Yeah.
Let's ride. So it looks like maybe an article of clothing will be bought today. There's a lot of offers.
It'd be hard not to.
It would be very hard not to. But, and then this floor is looking like it again. We got some handbags, clothes, kids' PJs, and some more food. I think it literally says, watch your sandals, right there.
Just sucked my freaking foot there! Oh my god!
Are you okay?
I just sucked my skin up into the freaking elevator. I literally thought I was gonna... Oh, that hurt! Oh! That's terrifying!
Oh bye. Are you good though?
I think I'm good, honestly. Usually I'm like, aha, but that actually like really hurt.
Okay. I'm surprised your flip-flop came out of the thing.
How do they expect me to wash my feet when I'm trying to YouTube? How rude.
The options. Oh, look at that. Oh, sleek business shoes. Those flats, eh?
These are heavy.
Yeah. Okay, so there's a lot of really cool thongs, flip-flops, whatever you want to call them, but they're so darn heavy.
Yeah. I don't know why you'd want to lug around like a big... heavy thing on your foot.
And I always have to put my runners on when we take flights, hence why those will be in the luggage and I cannot have something that's taking half of my weight for a flip-flop.
No, lightweight baby.
Hello. Wow.
This whole chain.
Ooh. How do they look?
Not bad.
Not bad?
Yeah. Let's see.
I really need a pair.
You do really need a pair. Oh, I didn't see long enough.
What? You didn't see long enough?
You know what? The side's pretty bulky here.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, it's not bad.
No, I saw you had another pair in your hand, so I was getting prepared for you to...
The silver.
Oh, that's nice.
You like that?
I do.
The Giorgio money.
Try these.
How much are these?
These look very nice.
In here, 165.
165.
Okay, let's see those.
After discount, 150. Oh. Three else.
Would you do cheaper price for those ones?
These are polarized. Yes, Giorgio or Armani. Would you take 100 for these ones?
135, okay. I give you for the box.
Come on, 100. Yes, 100, come on.
135.
That's a good price. I think 100, because these aren't real, right? So I think 100 is pretty good.
I give you the box.
Yes. The box is nice, but I think 100 for these is good price.
135, okay.
How about 120? We'll meet in the middle, and that way we're both happy. 120.
Okay, 125.
You know what? I'm sticking to my guns. 120.
Okay.
Thank you.
Goodness. Okay. All right.
120. These are perfect. Nice. And they got the slick. They feel really good.
Yeah, let's put those back on. Let's see what they...
Yeah, and they have the Giorgio Armani.
They look very nice. They're very nice. Nice.
Oh, slick.
Here, sweetie.
Wonderful.
I'll get the 120 here.
Thank you so much. That's very nice. Very kind. They look good, right?
This box.
Yeah.
I give you. You want to use?
Oh, sure.
Please,
oh, we don't need a bag or anything. We're good. Always with the bag.
That's all right.
Yeah.
At least we'll have something to carry stuff in.
Well, terima kasih.
Terima kasih. You're great. Thank you. Do they look good?
Yes.
Yeah?
Good.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Oh, you're beautiful too. Thank you.
Well,
okay.
So, still, for the 120, they still gave us the box. So that's real nice.
Those are nice sunglasses, and they feel nice. Like, they feel really, really good quality. They don't feel really cheap.
All right, so let's do some quick maths. 15,000 to one, so let's say $8 American. Gonna give a stab in the dark there.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Not bad. The thing is, these floors... I keep almost tripping. There's so many like little ridges. What do you guys think?
Oh yeah, I think it's my size.
Yeah? You've been eating a lot lately, I feel it.
Do you got the two pack or is it just hanging like that?
I don't know, this will give you the cone.
Oh, it's a two piece special promo.
Yeah.
100 for it.
I mean, I do more into
something
like...
Hello.
I love little bralettes. These are my jam. The more you know, guys. I just want to I want to pick up all the shirts for Chase, and I know that he doesn't like it because he's like, I have too many shirts, and I'm like,
we bought quite a few in Thailand there, so I'm pretty happy. I'm actually wearing one of them right now for one of the first times since buying it. Hello. Hello. Some undies.
Nice and soft.
How much are they?
80.
80. Okay.
40 pieces.
Ooh.
You like this?
I'll come look.
What size?
2XL, maybe? Can or not can?
Usually we pay around 20,000 or so.
This one.
Will those fit your little booty?
Three.
Mm.
I feel like these would be tight. They're pretty tiny. Is it bigger?
That's the 2XL.
Holy!
I know, I'm huge. makes you feel really big.
Oh, yeah. I don't think you'd like those.
No?
No.
Would you do 20,000 for these though? These blue ones?
Yes. Or this one. Is this the bigger?
Oh, you want a picture? Yeah, for sure. Awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, no worries. Thank you.
Perfect.
This is the bigger.
These seem nice.
Yeah, those?
Wow, these feel really... Feel how soft those are. On your little booty?
Mm-hmm. But yeah, if you would do 20,000 for these,
think it comes in a pack.
A pack?
Yeah, a pack.
It looks like a pack.
Oh, so you get three of them.
You get three pairs.
Mm. Okay. So would you do 40 for it then?
Maybe.
40,000? Okay.
We give the same price, the same discount to our customer.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
We need a better discount, though.
No.
For
us, we give the same price.
A special
okay.
price. Special
okay.
price.
Well,
$3. No cheaper?
No. We give the same price.
Yeah, no, cool. Yeah. I'll take this. I'll do it for 80. Yeah.
85.
I thought it was 80 on the calculator. It was
80.
Yeah.
80,000?
Yeah.
We'll do 80,000. Yeah.
This one okay? Three color, yes.
They look good. Yeah. Perfect.
You never have enough underwear. They're very soft. Very soft.
We're from
from
Canada.
Yeah.
Okay. Merci.
Thanks.
Yeah, I have some holes happening in my underwear. No,
Vancouver.
Yeah. No, thank you. Just like that.
Okay,
thank you.
You only speak French here.
Other side. Thank you.
My last name, my grandparents are French, but I don't speak French.
Yeah,
she
doesn't
speak
French. Yeah.
No French for me.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, photo. Yeah, for sure.
Of course.
Let me hide this.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you. Woo! This is fun.
Everyone's so friendly in this market.
Well, we got pictures. They're giggling. They're happy with their photos, I believe.
I'm giggling too.
All right, let's put these undies away. So now that I put those underwear away, we got those for $5? $5 for three pairs of underwear. So that's a pretty decent price. I bought them in Vietnam before and they were a buck or two as well. So
we just went to the Grand Mall, the hugest one here, and like the luxury mall, and I think it was like $50 at Victoria's Secret for three pairs of panties. I did not pay that. I will not pay that. That's crazy.
No.
So $5 for three pairs, I'd say that's a win.
Mm-hmm. The mannequin's got lashes, sweetie.
Oh, yeah.
That's awesome. Hello.
Hello.
How
are you?
Very good. How about yourself?
You see the outside?
It's almost like they scratched away the window covering so they could be like, oh, I can see the outside.
There's light.
That's the only window like that. Hello.
Oh,
the baby!
Yeah.
Oh.
Enchanting.
Yeah,
thank you.
Yeah,
how
much I am?
You gave her good luck.
Oh, that's so cute. It's so funny because in Canada, if you touch like a pregnant woman's belly, they're like, "No, you dare!" And so I don't do that. But she's like, "Put your hands on my belly."
Yeah.
And I was like,
okay. Whoa! What in the actual?
Oh, look at these.
We got donuts. Wow, box of four for 40,000. Hey, look at that face. That
looks... and they have coffee too.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's go to the inside.
Okay.
So, for 40,000, that's under 250 for four donuts. I don't know if we need that many, but
probably not.
Look at this, eh? So some of these coffees are looking like $2.
I need a cappuccino in my life.
And I need a pandan latte.
Oh, that sounds cool.
That's so cool.
Oh, look at this one, Chase.
Yeah?
Espresso, fresh milk, coconut, and pandan.
Oh my, Shelby changed my mind.
It goes up a level.
Okay, here we go. Here's the thing if you guys are interested. And they have avocado as well with ice cream. The choices are really hard here.
I wonder if you can get just one. You can probably just get one donut.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we'll figure it out. Hello.
Hi. Can we get one cappuccino?
One cappuccino.
Do you have hot?
Yes.
Hot. And then this one? Clip-on?
Clip-on.
Yeah.
Clip-on, just ice.
Yeah, yeah, perfect.
Cappuccino, yeah, hot.
Yeah.
No sugar.
No sugar.
Yes, please.
Yeah.
And then how much, what are your donuts?
Donut in here.
Donut. What is that? What is the middle one with nuts?
12,000.
12,000, yeah.
Okay.
80 cents roughly.
Let's get this one.
Yeah, do it.
Okay, we'll get this one.
Tiramisu nougat.
Yeah.
Tiramisu?
Yeah.
All right, we'll get one of those.
I'm sorry, they also have truffle fries. Anything truffle?
Donut?
Yeah, just the one.
Yeah.
Do you want again?
And I think that's all.
That's everything. So cute, little donut coffee shop right in the middle of this mall. And there's food everywhere. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
That there's food all throughout. There's not just one food.
Not a dedicated food section.
Yeah, because sometimes if you're hungry and you have to try to find it, it takes forever.
7,000.
Yeah, here you go. Look at
all. Do you have 2,000?
I do. Here, sweetie. I got a little change purse here.
$5,000.
This one, right? Thank you. That's the first time using the change here in Indonesia.
It looks interesting too.
Yeah, here, let's show some. They are so light.
It looks like fake money almost, and it's really light.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank
you. Okay, alright, let's go wait over there. Oh, nice!
Oh,
pop
wow.
A squat!
Yes, I'll sit right over here.
Oh, he's deep frying the donuts right over there. He has his
oh
deep
my
fryer.
Gosh, it comes warm and deep fried?
I don't think so. I think maybe he's just making more.
Oh, okay. I was like, what?
Yeah.
I was like, that's the first time I've had like a specially like warmed up donut.
Unless those are just on display, but I don't think so.
We'll see. Here's the donuts before they're all fried up over there. He just threw in like 4 or 5. It's very tantalizing. I don't know what it's going to be.
Please be fresh.
Fresh donut.
I mean, it kind of makes sense though, because you'd want to keep the donuts in the display, and then people can be like, oh, I want that one. Instead
yeah, because there's
out.
Only one of each, right? So it's really looking like these are, wow.
He's got Biscoff and Nutella.
I need to almost go to the other side here. I got to see this donut action.
They're hot!
Well, this is very cool. Fresh donut.
Yes.
Wow. And what are you spreading there? Golden tiramisu. This is ours, sweetie, getting made. I guess someone else is getting a tiramisu as well. It must be a good flavor. Oh, that's so cool. Fresh donuts. Have you ever had a fresh donut?
I don't think I've ever. Maybe. No.
Yeah, I unless we haven't like realized someday, but.
No. We had Krispy Kreme, but I remember we were just watching them getting made and we didn't actually get a fresh one.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Terima kasih, Shelby. Look at that. You know what? I can't wait, Shelby. I'm going for the first bite.
Oh, you go for it. Looks so cute.
Wow. It is friggin' hot. There's something about having a fresh donut. Crunchy peanuts and the delicious spread, and it's like between hot and warm, delicious donut.
Dessert and coffee, nothing's better.
I know, we got to save that for when our drinks come.
All right, I was gonna wait to have some till my coffee came, but this is just staring me in the face, and the coffees are still maybe a little bit away from being done, so.
Wow, you didn't even lose one peanut. I know, right?
Whoa. That donut is excellent.
Very good. And they're like 80 cents.
This is one of the best donuts I've ever had.
I know.
Oh my god. It's almost like, I almost thought the peanuts were candied. What's going on there?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. It's so soft. It's so sweet. It's a little salty. It's literally like probably one of the best donuts I've ever had. No joke.
Wow.
Holy, I'm not saying a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, I have no words. I have no words. When you come to this mall,
try and find this place.
Not try and find it. Do not leave until you find it.
I'm guessing we're on the third or fourth floor. I'm guessing.
Look at this.
Maybe third.
That looks tasty. Yep. 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 Coffee and a donut. We'll be back when Chase's comes.
Oh, thank you. Wow. Love at first sip. Gotta get the straw out, everyone.
That looks amazing.
All right. Boom. Oh, I failed to stir it again.
I saw that.
I probably should have shook it up before opening it.
You always do that.
I do. But nevertheless, it is so good.
Okay, I feel like it's pretty smooth.
Yeah, there's just a little bit at the bottom.
It looks thick. It looks like thick and creamy.
It is. It's like a perfect coffee. I don't know how much of the pandan I actually get, but like I think it's just adding like a levelness to it that makes it really creamy.
Yeah. I taste the pandan.
It's like, it's a very minimal pandan flavor, but it's really nice.
It's there.
Yeah.
I don't really taste the coconut too much, but the pandan, a little bit, is there.
Like, that's what I mean, though. It's like, it's not overpowering in any way, shape, or form. It's very nicely blended. Very good.
I feel charged.
Ready to go. Shopping.
Oh, we've reached the little round road again.
Okay. Well, I guess it's time, maybe, for another floor.
Another floor. Look at Ella.
Yeah, you got some bags and...
Oh, there's tons of little wallets.
Yeah, well, I'll check it out.
I even like these man ones. These are cute.
Very cool.
You have women wallets. How much are these?
165.
Sorry, girls, I don't love you that much. Do you have any that are... Would you go find me that are 100? What, 100?
150. Mm.
How much are these ones?
125.
These are kind of cute. I don't know.
How's
the
zipper?
To Picard. Oh, like Picard, yeah, for sure. Like, these are kind of smaller. I feel like, I don't know if they would use these though. They're pretty cute though. If I buy multiple, do you do a cheaper price? If I bought like 100, you would do for?
Yeah, for two.
Would you do maybe 70 for one?
No, 170 or small.
Oh.
Small little baby ones.
Cute. Still pretty cute. What? I think those are pretty cute.
They are cute, but there's less variety.
Yeah.
I do like the bigger ones more.
And it's nice too because you kind of have the same style, just different color.
Yeah. Would you do 80?
20.
80 for one? I would buy three.
Three-piece?
Yeah, 80 each. So what's 80 times three?
That would be 240.
240 for three.
300.
I'm sticking to 240.
Discount 300.
Where's your third one?
Get the third one first.
Andy, Coach, MK, Michael Kors.
Oh, there's a Gucci one. And do we like Michael Kors? I feel like Coach is like...
Yeah, honestly. and they're all... Because, you know, you're getting them all for your ladies. And then it's just a color difference.
280. I would do 280.
No. 300. This.
So what is that?
300?
That's per change purse.
I think it would be about $6 per change purse, $6.50 American.
It's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
Okay, we'll do 300.
Yeah.
Okay, 300.
Or this, coffee, apricot, or black?
Yeah, I think. Yeah, okay.
Well, Shelby tried.
I tried.
And she's been looking for these change purses for quite a while, and these ones are very beautiful.
Okay, awesome.
Thank you. Yeah, trime kasih.
Awesome.
Wow. Well, there you go, girls go.
Yes. And this hopefully they're not watching this.
No, the video will probably come out after they've gotten these, so.
And honestly, like, here's the thing. I tested this at first. Look at that. Yeah. Beautiful.
These are some nice. So if you're just going out, you just need some cash and, like, you know, a card and maybe.
Yeah, like you could throw this in your purse, like I for a night out or whatever. I think this, they're so cute. I want to make sure they all work.
Splendid purchase.
Oh,
splendid.
I'm excited.
So as we just bought those purses, I'm realizing that we're on level two. So level two is where the coffee's at. You just gotta walk around and find it on level two.
I asked Chase, I was like, should we get a 4-pack of donuts to bring home? And he's like, Shelby, no, because they're just gonna melt. And I'm like, he's like, we'll just come back if we want donuts. And I'm like, you promise? That's how good they are, you guys.
Yeah, they're very good. Like, and that was one of the best coffees I've had since Thailand.
Yeah, your favorite.
My Ko Chang was the last one where it was the caramel latte. But you guys didn't.
Latte.
You guys didn't get to see it on film though, because they were out of the whipping cream. So.
Cool. Cool.
Oh goodness. Cool. Whip.
Cool. Whip.
All right, some more clothes, sweetie. Watch your flip flop.
Oh my god. You can find some like cute little pajama shorts too.
Wow.
Whoa, I'm gonna get a tomato.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
I know that. Oh. Oh, God. Can you imagine if you just light on someone's face?
I know. All right, we're going straight to the bottom now.
The bottom seems like the place I want to be.
Yeah, there's so much. It's a lot more congested, and you're going to get a lot more shopping done with less footsteps.
It's busy. I'm shopping down right now. Yeah.
Hello. Yeah.
Okay, guys.
And look, there's ATMs if you guys run out of money. Right over there.
You know what? Honestly, so far, we've been all over Southeast Asia. And I think, for me personally, this is one of my favorite malls for fake goods or knockoff stuff.
There's
so much of it.
It seems like Indonesia so far, the prices are very fair. A lot of things too, like lots of options. Like, you're not like being like, oh, I kind of want it. Like, you're actually
like, I want it.
Yeah,
like,
for sure.
Yeah, sometimes I'm wishy-washy, but like, do I want it? But I'm like, no, I want everything.
There's very affordable, awesome things.
I see cute belts.
Looking for a belt.
Yes,
yeah.
I
like a smaller.
Yeah, these are so cute. These belts. You guys, oh my gosh. Oh, this is cute. Dress me.
Wow. You would have to poke a new hole.
You have a. Do you have shorter?
Yes, I have shorter.
She's trying to show you the mirror.
Okay. Oh yeah. Oh, that's cute.
Oh, I love it.
And then.
But yeah, if you need it, they would probably poke a hole.
Yeah, because definitely it's like too long, but it's super cute.
So literally you can like, I wonder if you could just buy a few belt buckles and have the one belt interchangeable. Isn't that cool?
Do you have any little belts I can buy?
Ooh.
Still smaller.
Uh-oh.
Still quite a bit of, that's. Oh, you just tuck it in.
Oh, okay.
The locals know how to do it. But then I feel like if it moves, then it's just gonna do this.
Yeah, but when you have your pants, you'll have actual things to put it in.
And then you make hold. How much? $185. You know what? What about? Oh, I like the stitching.
Oh, okay.
And you can do this.
Yeah.
Okay. That's pretty cute. How much is this one? Same?
It's 100.
100?
Yeah.
Oh, it's cheaper. And this one, why is this more?
It's quality.
Oh, you know why? It's funny. You can feel it.
Yeah.
That's a tough one. Would you do cheaper price than? So this one's 100. This one's 170.
Yeah.
Oh, that's tough. That's tough, you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel like this one. So 100. Can you do 80? I do 80. Yeah? Okay. Yeah, the hole with this bottle.
Yeah, and a new hole.
A new hole, yeah.
So maybe one here.
She's ready. Oh, she's just gonna do holes the whole way down, probably for you. Yeah, there you go.
That's tough because I actually like the stitching of this one.
Yeah.
And I like the quality of the other one.
Yeah. Let's see.
Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Yeah.
Ta-da!
Very nice. Thank you. Oh, that's cute.
Very cute.
My shorts have been kind of falling down.
Yeah. Oh, you can use card here. Woo! That's pretty cool.
Use card?
No, we're good. Three magazzi.
We're trying to make it to the sneakers, but this is like 7
pretty wild here.
You just gotta like make it through.
Alright. That's hello.
Okay. Woo, we made it over.
Hello. I can't believe we made it over here. So you kind of just got to point at the shoes that you like, I guess.
Yeah, for him.
The ones up there. Top, up. Yeah. What size are they, sweetie? Check it out. Can you pull the thing out so we can see?
Eight and a half.
So you need a
10 and a half, 11. I'm like a 42.
Do you have 10 and a half, 11?
I have.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, they look very nice. Yeah, we'll see what we can get them for when they figure.
She's priced.
Oh, this way. So. Wow.
11. We need 11.
11. 10 and a half.
11. Yeah. 10.5. Or 11.
11, okay.
Yeah.
41.
40, yeah.
I think it's 42, 43, 42. Roughly.
This one, 42, okay?
40, oh, this is a 42.
But 11, 8. I don't think those sizes are proper.
Okay.
11, 5.
Yeah, just try the size and see if you need bigger. So that, there's so much stuff in here. Oh, there's still one in the top.
Go.
Yes.
More than one, holy! Wow!
They fit? Oh, so you're that size then?
I'm definitely not 9 American guys. Just so you guys know, when you're doing sizing here, go for the Euro sizes.
So tell him you need the white in those ones.
Yes, size works.
Okay, size?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Price okay?
Yeah, need to give you a bunch of this stuff.
Yes, 9, okay?
But yeah. This one. Okay. We want this one.
How much?
This model, 450,000.
450?
450,000.
Too much.
Would you do 300?
350,000 last, special, okay?
300.
If you have...
Here, okay?
If you have...
For China, okay?
If you have this...
Okay, have size, okay. Yeah. Go, more than 350,000.
Yeah.
Okay, 350,000, okay?
We'll do 300.
Come on, special price. Special price. Come on, 300.
Price, okay? High quality premium, okay?
You know what? It's fake. I think fake 300 is good.
Fake Air Max. 300? Are you sure?
Yes.
I don't know. Like, we don't need them that much. What do we want these for? Can you meet in the middle?
Yes.
How about 320? 320, come on. 320.
320, okay.
320, okay.
320. So that is about 20, 21 American. Hopefully they can find a size after all that bartering.
Here we go. Will it fit?
All right. Let me look. And do they come with pencils?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
They're still a little tight here, but they'll probably work in a little bit. Do you not get insole?
Insole, no.
No?
No.
And that, so like 320 is like a shoe with no insole.
No,
like this is a half shoe.
Nadi. The guys are picking on him because they're like, bro, put an insole in the shoe.
I'm like, I don't really want to buy this shoe for $20 if it doesn't have an insole. I'm like, where are we going to go get an insole off the streets or something?
Round 53.
Yeah. Let's see here.
Okay. Good.
Do they have a...
Yeah, I'll take them if you have the second, the other shoe, yes.
Yeah. Do they have, is this your biggest size? Do you have one bigger? That's max.
Yeah, they're saying this one's a 12.
Wow.
I'll take these shoes, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's good.
Whee!
We found some shoes.
Yeah!
And it's $20 American pretty much, 320, maybe 21. But if it comes with the soles, I'm pretty happy. I was like, what are we doing here?
And then just pray that they stretch out, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Because they're a little squishy. But sometimes, it is what it is.
Yeah. This is the first time I've bought shoes since being on, I don't know what to call it, traveling the world. Since traveling the world, this is my first pair of shoes, so.
Make sure to try on the other one, too.
Yeah, okay? Yeah. I'm wearing these out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Perfect.
Yes?
Yeah, okay. I'll wear them out. Perfect.
All right.
They look nice.
They do look nice.
Wow. Perfect. Yeah. Awesome. Here's a 320.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, they look good.
Hello, guys.
Very good. Hello.
Hello,
nice.
Guys.
Hello there. Okay, right on. That's awesome. We spent forever there.
Yeah, that was pretty wild. And like I said, I'll repeat, the most intense shoe shopping I've ever done in my life was right there. But, you know, it worked out. Hello.
So I have a Lincoln Park pair of little gold little hoopies. Gold little quality hoopies. And I found this little jewelry station.
Hi. How much are these?
Oh! How much are these?
85.
Okay, so these are little like gold little hoopies.
About $6 at 85.
And I don't know. Are they like, they're not real, right? Like they're not like good. What are they made from?
Titanium.
Oh, they're really cute though. I kind of want to ask for a cheaper price, but I know you're not supposed to do it in front of other people.
Would you do cheaper price? Yeah.
How cheap? She's the boss. Like. Would you do cheaper discount? Would you do 50?
You buy 3 200.
Oh, I don't need three, just one. But I really like these.
Yeah.
They're super nice. Would you do?
Yeah.
50.
Yeah.
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 Okay. 60. Okay. Thank you.
Terima kasih.
Terima kasih.
That's very nice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Perfect.
Nice.
We'll put this in. Those are really cute. Yeah. And they're lightweight too. I don't want anything that like I don't like anything that drags your
crowd. Very cute.
I feel like we're getting some good bargains.
It looks nice.
Oh, they're really nice and light. I love that.
Just got to make sure not to bend them. There you go.
Thank you. Oh, cool.
Yeah, they got such good options there. And for 60,000, that is four buckarooskies.
I found something. And they actually have a changing room. So I think I'm going to try it. Oh, I'll show you guys.
Chanel. This one is 100% real.
It's real. It's not fake. I know that for a fact.
Yes. Hello. Oh.
Let's see if there's anything else.
Yeah.
Well, I mean,
hello.
Might as well take. Oh, hi. Might as well take a quick gander. Well, I'm gonna get out of here. There's some shop here.
what a cool angle.
No peeking.
We see you. We'll see how it looks. I think you were saying with jeans, Shelbs?
Yeah.
Yeah, so with your little orange flowy pants right now, we'll see how it looks.
I don't look good with my orange flowy pants.
But we'll see. It's meant for jeans. And with her new belt, too. Jeans, belt. Mm-hmm. Look good.
The sleeves are kind of weird.
Oh, well, you got to show us anyways.
I will.
We're dying in anticipation out here.
Sleeves are just, they're a bit too short, and they're kind of like when I bend my elbows, they're constricting right at my elbows.
Oh,
so
you might accidentally rip it or something.
Yeah, it's just a cute idea, but there's my shirt.
This is a funny little changing room, Shelby's in this little box. That's what the changing room is. Perfect. Works perfect for these little stores. I'm surprised not more of them have that. Look at this. We got the green jellies.
Oh, I wonder.
Coconut.
I wonder if that's like, what's it called? Lachong.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Yeah.
And then we've tried soursop, maybe?
Maybe.
Mmm. Very cool. No sugar added. Do you want to try one of these, sweetie?
Sure.
Which one, though? That's a hard choice. Yeah?
That's what I would go for.
Let's go for it. Hello.
Hi. You get one?
Oh, it's chendol.
Oh!
Yeah.
Cool.
They're very cool. Yeah. Just one of these. Yeah. Thank you.
You can tell our energy is like so low now. We're just like one
please. Fading.
Yeah, I'm fading for sure. This mall takes a lot. Make sure you have a good meal before you come here. Oh, yummy.
Mm-hmm. She put a little bit of syrup at the bottom there.
Mm.
And we even got a lid. Cool.
Now, what do we do before?
We shake it good.
Chase will get it one day.
Today is the day.
It's just so exciting when you get your drink and you're like, yeah!
Would you look at that?
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
It's pretty much shaken, though, to be honest.
Shake it again.
No, I'm scared. Oh, it's hot.
Oh.
Like, just from the
from
seal.
From the seal, yeah. Thank you. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih. Okay, so I'm going to do this little, now that it's shaken,
mm-hmm.
We'll do a little,
wow.
I'm scared.
Thank you.
It's sweet, but I'm not sure what the no sugar means. Or maybe there's sugar in this one.
Mm. Yeah.
But it's really good. The little jellies in the bottom are super squishy. And it has like a slight sweetness. Like it honestly tastes kind of like a healthy chendol. Because we had chendols in, where is that, Malaysia?
Yep.
Yeah, and it definitely tastes more hefty than this one right here. This is good. Yeah, really good. Is it sugar?
the sugar in here. Yeah.
Just like, a little bit.
Yeah, because it definitely looks like a different color.
Yeah.
You want to try?
Sure. And we got this for 15,000.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's so refreshing right now. Mm-hmm. I really like this one. There's not too much sugar at all. This one's really nice.
No, it's super good.
And 15,000 is $1.
And it tastes like coconut. It's coconut.
Yeah.
And chettle, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very good.
Coconut?
Brett Brown sugar.
Yeah. Or, mm. This is so
cheesy.
Yeah. What is this one?
Black jelly.
Black jelly. Coconut? Sour? Sour
sop. Okay, so I love sour sop.
Sour sop is so good.
Well, delicious.
Hello, mister.
Hello. So nice.
I'm honestly obsessed with this mall. My favorite mall we've ever been to.
I am obsessed with Jakarta.
Yeah, Jakarta's been actually really nice. It's been great here.
We actually extended our stay, everyone. So that's how much we like it.
Yeah.
So after going up and down and up and down and up and down once again, we've decided to come out here and see what these people in between the blocks are selling. All right, chicken. Looks like delicious donuts. We've already had some. We've had dessert today.
So this looks like the perfect snack. She is charcoal grilling it. Wow, that looks very good. Look at that.
Those look very delicious.
Oh, I think that needs to happen. I think that's what we're gonna get.
Yeah.
And something I've noticed in Indonesia is usually in Southeast Asia, the meat skewers seem to be bigger, but they're very tiny here. You can get usually like 10 of them. I'm not sure why they're so little, but just a different way of grilling it, but they look so good. I'll show you guys the front in case you come here. This is her little stand here, and we're in this area. If you don't know where it is, but if you find this is where she is.
I'm so dead. That was a lot of shopping, guys.
A lot of shopping. You did well. I could still eat something and I could still go. I could still go in there.
Shelby has double the amount of time, or maybe even triple of me.
I can
usually do 2, maybe 3 hours of shopping and be like happy about it.
You do
and
like
then,
a solid
oh,
one.
Oh, thank you.
What?
Wow. Looks like we got like some sort of vegetable thing.
Okay, I thought we were just getting skewers, but like it's like coated in a peanut. What?
Don't drip that on me, but yeah, they got crispies and a delicious. Oh, look at her. She's testing the waters.
Oh my gosh, this is like, what is this? Rice?
Rice? 22. Here you go, thank you. 22, eh?
This is almost like a rice noodle.
Or like $1.50, $1.60. A peanut sauce. I don't know.
Molasses.
Is it molasses again?
Molasses. That's quite common here to have a molasses drizzle, which I don't love molasses, so I'll
very delicious.
Maybe
though.
Try to get a non-molasses. I'll take the rest of yours. And I'll try. Oh yeah.
The texture of the sauce though is very very creamy.
Oh.
This is amazing.
Holy.
That peanut sauce is to die for.
That is absolutely incredible. The peanut sauce is definitely thick.
Yeah.
And it's sweet. It's really sweet.
I haven't had a peanut sauce like this in a long time.
Mmm.
Perfect. Terima kasih.
Oh my gosh.
Very good.
You guys. If you come shopping here, donut man, satay lady. Wow. And the chicken?
Very good.
It's so tender.
Mm-hmm.
You get bits of fattiness. Like this is a 10 out of 10 for me. Even with the molasses.
Yeah, for sure.
Fantastic.
So
dip that in a sauce, I'd say. It's just like it's just rice noodle. Okay, or just eat it just plain.
I gotta try it. Okay. I don't know how to explain the flavor of that.
I think it's just like sometimes they have pressed rice, and that I think is just pressed noodle.
But
it's like rice noodle.
It seems like it has like some sort of vegetable or some sort of like...
Really?
It has like a flavor to it. But anything dipped in this sauce is going to be amazing.
I feel like it tastes like nothing. Interesting.
It has like a sourness or a... There's some sort of something going on there. Like the green.
Maybe there is. All right, guys, we are gonna wrap that video up. Hope you enjoyed. It was a little bit of a long one today, but that mall was just too good not to explore for as long as we did. So if you like these adventures, make sure to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you guys don't miss out on any future videos, and we'll see you in the next one.